Uh-huh, you thought me was done, huh? We not more.
Have some more pumpkin in the meantime. This fucking guy.
Good, isn't it?
It's pretty decent, yeah.
Good, isn't it?
It's getting a solid, getting a solid 9 out of 10 on Yelp. Because like I was playing on this server. I haven't played DayZ in a very long time. K1 had a really good time. I really enjoy the trading situation they got going on there. Just the general vibe of the server is, it's pretty fucking cool. Trade station, Steph. Oh, sorry, by 39. AKA MMO.
You said 6-2.
So it's 7-6-2 by 39. Yeah.
Yeah, the AKA MMO. Way to go, Bill. Way to go.
not by 54. Sorry, my bad. Thank you though.
It's hard to get good health nowadays.
that's a very generous amount of 760 by 54 MMR.
How embarrassed! It's like having President Trump stop by at your house and you've got no dessert.
That guy's not at all terrifying. He scares the crap out of me.
Go get that shit.
Two scoops. These guys are dope, man. I like these guys.
Look what I can do.
Oh my god. That looks amazing.
Have I mentioned we have delicious pumpkin?
No, you didn't, actually. Not this time. Last time I was shown around the place, I was pretty impressed.
You got some pumpkin going, have you?
Got some going free?
You haven't fed this man some pumpkin?
Hey, I run security, I don't feed him.
These guys. Crap.
Please.
There you go.
Oh, thanks. It's almost Halloween, I guess.
Your 6-2 is over here.
Thanking you. Alrighty.
Should I pretend like I don't know who you are?
Yeah.